Did you know that some of the world's largest mega projects have been constructed and are currently under construction in Asia? From the world's largest dam to the tallest skyscraper and statue, as well as the most significant ongoing project in Saudi Arabia, a desert development designed to house 9 million people with a budget of $500 billion. In this video, we will discuss five of the most crucial mega projects in Asia's history that have transformed the continent's landscape. Before starting the projects, subscribe to High World Channel to be informed about the next videos. Number 5. Burj Khalifa. The Burj Khalifa, located in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, is a marvel of modern engineering and architecture. Standing at a staggering height of 828 meters, it's the world's tallest building by all three main criteria. The tower includes a spire that reaches 829.8 meters. Construction began on January 6, 2004, and the exterior was completed 5 years later in 2009. The Burj Khalifa was officially opened on January 4, 2010. It was built to house commercial, residential, and hospitality ventures, and serves as the centerpiece of the large-scale, mixed-use development known as Downtown Dubai. The skyscraper was designed by the Chicago-based firm Skidmore, Owings & Merrill, with Adrian Smith as the architect and William Baker as the structural engineer. The Burj Khalifa is not only a testament to human ingenuity, but also a symbol of Dubai's rapid development and ambition to be recognized on the global stage. It holds several world records and continues to be a major tourist attraction and a landmark of architectural achievement. Number 4. Status of Unity. The Statue of Unity is a monumental tribute to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, a key figure in India's independence movement and the country's first deputy prime minister. It stands in the state of Gujarat, near the Narmada River, facing the Sardar Sarovar Dam. At 182 meters, it is currently the world's tallest statue. The statue was inaugurated on October 31, 2018, coinciding with the 143rd anniversary of Patel's birth. It symbolizes unity and the political integration of India, which Patel played a significant role in achieving after independence. The statue not only commemorates Sardar Patel's legacy, but also aims to boost tourism and provide a place for educational and cultural activities. If you have enjoyed the video so far, hit the like button to continue the video. Number 3. Three Gorges Dam. The Three Gorges Dam is a monumental hydroelectric dam that spans the Yangtze River in Hubei Province, central China. Construction began in December 1994 and completed in 2006. It's a gravity dam, which means it uses gravity to resist the horizontal pressure of the water. The dam is 181 meters tall and 2,335 meters long. It has an installed capacity of 22,500 megawatt, making it one of the world's largest power stations. The dam includes ship locks and a lift, allowing ocean-going vessels to navigate upstream. The Three Gorges Dam is a feat of modern engineering and serves multiple purposes, including flood control, power generation, and improving shipping along the Yangtze River. Number 2. Chuo Shinkansen Maglev Line Project. Maglev Line Project is an ambitious and revolutionary high-speed rail project in Japan. The project is currently under construction. Central Japan Railway Company is overseeing the project. The line will connect Tokyo and Nagoya, with plans to extend to Osaka. The initial section is between Shinagawa Station in Tokyo and Nagoya Station in Nagoya. The line uses superconducting maglev technology. Trains on this line are expected to run at a maximum speed of 505 kilometers per hour. About 90% of the 286-kilometer line to Nagoya will be tunnels. Also, the project is expected to cost over $82 billion. JR Central originally aimed to begin service between Tokyo and Nagoya in 2027, with the Nagoya-Osaka section planned to be completed as early as 2037. Number 1. Before we delve into the most significant and largest mega project in Asia, I invite you to subscribe to our channel. By doing so, you'll stay informed about our upcoming videos. Megaproject number 1 has become one of the most interesting megaprojects in recent years in Asia and the world. As you can guess, it is the line, Neom. Neom is a planned cross-border city in the Tabuk province of northwestern Saudi Arabia. It is envisioned as a hub for innovation, trade, and creativity, designed to be fully sustainable and powered by renewable energy sources. The project is part of Saudi Arabia's Vision 2030 initiative to diversify its economy and reduce its dependence on oil. One of the most ambitious elements of Neom is The Line, a proposed linear city that aims to revolutionize urban living. The Line is designed to have no roads, cars, or emissions, and will run on 100% renewable energy. The Line is expected to eventually accommodate 9 million residents within a footprint of just 34 square kilometers. Residents will have access to all daily essentials within a 5-minute walk. The Line is part of a sustainable transport system, aiming to protect 95% of the land for nature. As of the latest updates, the construction of the line is progressing, with significant earth-moving operations and infrastructure development underway. The project is a key part of the larger $500 billion Neom megacity, which is expected to create numerous jobs and contribute significantly to Saudi Arabia's GDP. Certainly, besides these five, there are numerous other mega projects that could be added to this list. What are your thoughts? We would like to see your opinions. Additionally, if you're interested in exploring another fascinating mega project, feel free to share it in the comments below.